हाय गाइस, दिस इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी रैंडम वीडियो. ठीक है, मैं बस दो तीन बातें कहनी है आपसे. दिस वीडियो इज़ गोइंग टू बी वेरी शॉर्ट, बस दो तीन मिनट की होने वाली है. इट्स जस्ट अ रैंडम थॉट दैट अकर्ड टू मी एंड आई एक्चुअली वॉन्ट टू स्पीक अबाउट इट, एंड दैट इज़ हैप्पीनेस. आई फील हैप्पीनेस इज समथिंग दैट वी ऑल क्रेव फॉर. वी डोंट नो वेर आर लाइव्स आर गोइंग. वी हैव नो आइडिया वॉट इज़ गोना कम नेक्स्ट, बट आई फील somewhere or the other everybody is striving towards happiness, and that is something we all want to achieve. I have seen so many people who have everything in their lives: money, good health, family, fame, but yet they are not happy. I don't know what makes all this happen. What is the difference? What is that one thing that can make you happy? Is it dependent on a material? Is it dependent on a person? Is it dependent on your success, on the way you look? It can be anything, right? I personally feel, I have given it a lot of thought, and I personally feel it this way. You can know you're happy or you aren't if you spend some time alone. Because whenever we are sitting idle, whenever we are sitting alone, all kinds of thoughts, they cross our mind. And mostly these thoughts are negative. Mostly these thoughts don't make us feel nice. Mostly these thoughts lead us to overthinking. And I personally feel that if you're happy when you're sitting alone, if you're having happy thoughts, if you're thinking about happy memories, if you don't need anything, you know, no strings attached, that is the feeling I'm talking about. You're happy, you're living in the moment. I feel that is the best definition of happiness according to me, and I would love to know your thoughts around it, because more often than not we attach our happiness to things, to people, to a lot more things, to money, to I do not really believe in the thing that money can't buy you happiness. Partially, I also have a lot of mixed feelings about this phrase. Sometimes I feel that money can't really buy you happiness, but neither can poverty, right? Money can get you a lot of comfort, but if you are still happy or sad with all those comfort and with all the success and with everything that you have acquired, it still depends on you. So this is a topic that I don't know. I never really get answers to this question, and I feel that is the beauty of life. There are a few questions which you can't have one to the point answer for. So this was just a very random thought, and I just wanted to talk about it somewhere. I don't know if I'm going to upload this, but if I have, and if you're watching this, then please let me know about your thoughts and if I made sense at all in this video. Okay, that's all from my side. Thank you. Bye bye.